started our journey here at the Roman Way Hotel. We followed the whole route that you see here all the way to the M6. This is a great little tour provided by the National Library of Scotland, which tracks where your cursor is on both an old ordnance survey and a modern map. And they have different maps that you can choose. This is where the bridge would have led to originally.
Look at this shot I've just got.
Oh, it's a little bit lovely part.
I suspect that would be to protect the brickwork there.
Quite deep then, isn't it?
There's the other recess there, the door, it would have been here. And then over there.
Yeah.
Some of the original work bricks there. You would have missed that if you walked too fast. No, they're not loose. This would be obviously where the lock is, isn't it? So it's all brick under here. That's why I did it very cautiously. Try.
There, so just sort of removing the one. You bring the board in the fire base. I'm sorry, you did.
That's the old bridge there that was demolished. All these important files. Appears a bit of pump there. I know it was being held up for quite some time with stuff like that, so perhaps look at all that rubbish. Unfortunately they've had to lower the bridge over the time. The base created like I guess pipes to let the canal carry on over, well, under the bridge. However, it is unfortunately a big collection of rubbish also, which is very sad. Just goes to show really what's going into all the water.
Yeah, well, whatever you would point at, it's fair.
Bit of a flood there. That's the other side there. Are you aware they're on the camera? Here they are, a couple of old swans there, and there's the other bridge, just past the swans.
That means it's not happening.
be careful, nearly slip. No chance you're squeezing under there with all that mud, but luckily it looks like we can just use those steps there. Go for it. Oh, it's very dodgy, isn't it? Got the ropes here cut into the brick, and the other one that side. It's burst its banks, I guess. So we haven't got much in the way of walking here, some of it's sloped. We'll be careful. See?